Hey guys, so before I begin with the video, I'd like to take a minute, or if you want you can skip to the time I placed on the screen to skip all the introductions. So basically I'm going to do these little quizzes once in a while. If you guys like them and want more, let me know with a thumbs up or comment. That doesn't really matter, whatever you like. So take care and good luck. Alright, so all the questions give you 1 point, except the first question. And the first question is, what are the names of these four cards? Note, it counts only if you say the entire name without any mistakes. And each card that you have guessed correctly gives you 0.5 point. Alright, second question. Enemy has a 3 attack stone splinter trog and you use shadow madness. What will you get? A, 4 attack trog, B, no trog, or C, 3 attack trog. I'll give you a few seconds to think about it. Third question. There is an auctioneer on your side of the field. You use quick shot. How many cards do you have in your hand? 2 cards? 1 card? Or none at all?
I got the best deals anywhere.
Fourth question. Enemy hunter has a secret explosive trap. You have a true silver and 1 health. What happens? You die before the attack connects. You remain on 1 health. Or you die after the attack connects.
Burn!
Fifth question. What happens if you play mind control tech on an enemy haunted creeper while you have 7 minions? A, the spider is destroyed and the death rattle triggers. B, the spider is destroyed and the death rattle doesn't trigger. C, you have 8 minions. Or D, you have 9 minions. Sixth and final question. You have Bloodsail Raider and Rockbiter weapon active. How much attack will the Bloodsail Raider have? A, 2 attack, or B, 5 attack?